An individual has died after drowning in the Konagama River situated in Kattupotha.
Police said the individual died last night. The deceased is a 53-year-old resident of Konagama. The body was recovered earlier today following a search operation conducted by the police, the diving unit of Sri Lanka Navy and area residents. The body was inspected by the Variyappila coroner following its recovery.